This plane crash in St. Petersburg, 5 people hurt, 3 of them sent to the hospital. Their injuries were told non-life-threatening. But look at that, a plane colliding with a vehicle, looks like on the ground. There were 3 other cars involved in this crash. Of course, we'll keep our eye on this situation. A plane crashes into a street in St. Petersburg.